What's up, guys? It's your mom, Melvin here,
and Melody.
And today we're gonna be doing What's in the Box
Challenge.
So basically, both of us picked up 5 items from Hong Kong, and then after, we are gonna have to put it in here one by one. And so we only get one guess to guess what the item is. And if you get the guess correctly, that's 1 point. And the player with the most points gets to choose the other player's item. So yeah, stay tuned.
May I start?
No.
No. Blastoise the Toto.
Can I start now?
Yes, you may go inside. Do not squeeze any of the items or... Yeah,
okay.
You know.
Is there a container inside here? Okay, why can't I feel anything?
Go deeper in.
There, oh, shoot.
Money.
Oh, it's eternal. It's eternal.
Land? Or?
Turtle, it's sea.
Okay, she got 1 point. She got it. Blastoise the Turtle, you have survived.
Yes, I know. Okay, my
turn. Now it's Melanie's turn.
Okay, Melvin, you may start.
I think that, is this a new animal?
Maybe.
Can I open my thing now?
I guess.
Okay.
Just don't peek.
I'm not gonna peek. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Can you tell me, is it underwater?
I'm not telling you anything.
Is it in a box? Like a box in a box?
Stop asking me.
I'm scared. What if it's like a
bite?
No.
Bite. Don't hurt it. Okay?
But it might bite.
Don't hurt it.
It might bite.
Don't hurt it.
I'm scared. I don't want to do this.
Don't hurt it.
Wait, does it bite?
Don't hurt it.
Does it bite?
Don't hurt it.
I hear it.
Dip it in. It's not scary. Just put your fingers in. You're not touching anything.
Oh!
Don't squish it.
What is that? What is that?
Make your answer.
What is that? Why is it not moving? What is that? It's not moving. It's dead, right?
Did you kill it?
You killed it?
Wait, what?
I killed it.
Guys, he killed it!
No. It's a turtle. No, it's not. It's a frog.
Wrong. It's jelly.
Dude! What?
Okay, Melvin, it's your turn.
Mashed bananas. Mashed.
You can come out now. Wear your eye mask when you're coming.
Box.
Put your hands inside.
Okay, this is a container.
There's a lot of them. I don't know, there is a lot.
Can I squish it?
There's a lot. Don't squeeze it. It's new.
Ooh.
There's a lot.
It's this is a Bobby thing.
Did you kill it? There's a lot. They're actually like babies, you know, so.
It's round, kind of. Is it?
Why are you squeezing it?
Is this kind of, what is this? I pulled my fingers. Is this slime?
Nope, you got it wrong. It is mashed bananas.
What? That's what I think I smell like bananas.
Look at that, mashed bananas.
Disgusting.
No, you can eat that, right? Okay, mashed bananas. Can I go now?
Yes.
So just to tell you guys, this is still round two. Round three will be the ones where we're giving it. I'm pretty sure this one's dead, okay? So
dead.
Is this in a bowl? In a
Stop asking questions.
I answered you last time.
It's in a plate.
Okay, it's a plate.
It's a plate bowl.
I'm gonna push it out so it dies.
Do you dare eat it?
It's not alive. What is this? What the heck? Can I smell it?
No. Smelling is not allowed.
What is this?
No, smelling is not allowed.
I'm not smelling it. Did this come from the kitchen?
If it is, maybe it's in my room. Mommy's room. Toilet. Your room.
No, taking it out! It doesn't break. Something hard.
Why'd you take it out?
Doesn't break.
It's cheating. Make your answer in 10 seconds. 10.
Wait.
9. 8. 7. 6.
Is it that thing?
5.
So, is it that Filipino 4, thing? Filipino coin thingy?
3. That's your answer?
Yeah.
Wrong.
What is it?
It's pepper.
Pepper? How do you get pepper? How do you get pepper?
From somewhere.
Okay, my turn now.
Guys, we got frogs. These are nasty.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Like, I'm just gonna leave it in here. I don't know if they jump. Okay, the air's out. Please don't jump out. Please don't jump out. I'm just joking. They don't jump out. Actually, oh yeah, they do jump out, Melanie. They jump, they jump, they jump, Melanie.
Do they bite?
Oh. They. Melanie. They have a horn. They have everything. Let's put this inside. You do know I was being sarcastic, right, Melanie? You're jumping. Okay, you can come out now.
Let's get over with this.
Okay.
Let's get to it. I found it!
Dude, did you kill it?
No.
Okay, yeah. Just keep on going. Keep on going.
Okay. Is it fish?
Is that your answer?
Yes.
Nope. Take off your mask.
What the hell? I knew it! It's those white frogs I saw on the shelf! Those disgusting yellow frogs!
You'll guess mine.
Okay, so this is the
me?
One. Yeah, it's for you. It actually kind of like sharing, so. My turn to guess. Dude, I have to wear protection. Molly said it's creepy. So, where was the?
Okay, that's the box.
This is a box, right? For it? Okay, this is the one for me.
Yeah.
Sisters, this box, it's pretty heavy. I feel the vibration, it's water. Either it's a turtle or a lobster. I'm scared. Who cares about the lobster? Oh, so it is a lobster?
Might not be a turtle.
Wait. How big is it? Can you tell me?
Might be a
Can you put your hand inside first? Put your hand inside.
I already did.
Touched your lobster!
Fine. Ew.
Okay, can you escort my hand into it?
Sure. No.
Dude, rip Melvin, okay?
This is creepier than I thought. Just dip it in.
Is it in this side?
Yeah.
This side?
Yeah.
Which side is it?
You can put your eye mask.
Okay.
But you're not allowed to look inside.
Which side? How many do you have?
One.
One. This side?
Yeah, it's in there too.
What the heck?
It's a rat.
I don't want to do this.
It's a pig.
What if it bites
me?
No, put your hand inside. Put your hand inside with me.
No.
Put your hand inside
with me. It's your challenge.
Please.
You are. He's a scaredy cat, people. It's for the views.
For the viewers.
Gloves.
Oh, go put this inside. Oh, I don't really care. Wait. It, dude, it's so big.
It's not big.
If it bites me,
it's
I'm
smaller
dead.
Than you think. You're not even
dude.
Touching it.
Ah!
Ah! Didn't even
touch it. Claws. I feel the claws. It's a lobster. Is that a lobster?
Yeah.
I need to look at it. Dude! Dude, are you serious?
You didn't even touch it.
I did.
You touched the water surface.
Yeah. I felt the claws though. Mm-hmm. I'm actually going to touch it now then.
You know, I actually haven't touched it.
Oh, dude. This
actually haven't
this
touched
is insane,
it.
Molly. Why do you do this? Why do you do oh, at least it's mine, okay?
So, no, we're sharing it.
Yeah, we're sharing it. So, yeah. My turn.
Heat.
Right now, guys, I have black. See, so it's solid and liquid, semi-solid, semi-liquid, whatever. So basically, if you hit it, it feels like a rock.
Molly, don't come! Don't come! Stop!
And if you slowly touch it, your finger sinks in. Let's do it.
Okay, escort the prisoner.
Not a prisoner! Stop. Is it bite?
I don't know, maybe.
Do it.
You can wear gloves if you want. Wear gloves first.
Okay.
Okay, I'll wear it.
Oh no. Are you sure this is safe? Because if it bites, I'm gonna
dude,
kill
if
you.
Mom bites it, it means it's safe, okay? But it bites, so it's not safe. Close it now.
I let you open
close it now. Fine. Don't look. Now go.
Okay. Sticky little friend.
This animal is to camouflage itself into its...
It's lime. And that, it's glue.
It's glue?
Yeah.
Then final answer?
Glue.
You are wrong.
What?
Guess what it is. It's oobleck.
It's glue.
It's oobleck.
Why'd you put oobleck in it?
Is there a problem with oobleck? Oobleck. Semi-solid. My turn to give her some... Oh, it's her turn to give me something.
Wait, so what's the point?
So yeah, the point so far is 1-1. I got one for the lobster, she got one for the turtle. Now it's her turn to give it to me. Is you still have two inside, right? So this is the fourth round. Let's go.
I'm gonna win.
Time to escort the prisoner.
Oh,
what's in the
bus
challenge gone wrong?
Did you
record that? Yep.
Too bad.
That makes it worse.
Okay.
Is this alive? It might be. For protection gloves. But oh no, we ran out of them.
What is it? Oh, it's mommy's thing. You know, actually, my feet hurts more than this. This can be called a what's in the box challenge gone wrong, actually. Why is it following me? What does that?
It's shedding its skin lately.
What? I don't get it.
It sheds its skin.
Why is there skin on the ground?
Because it's an animal and it sheds its skin in the water.
What's this?
It's the skin. It shed it. Can't take it off the box, Melvin.
That's called cheating, and nobody likes cheaters, right?
But what? What's this?
That's its skin. It shedded it.
This is not skin.
What is it?
This is not skin. This is like cotton.
Is it? What? What? What is that? That's the big one, you see? Oh, you're grabbing the big one now, Melvin. And it's...
What the heck? I got
It's it. Angry at you.
I got pull it.
It's angry at you, Melvin.
I got pull it.
It's angry at you.
Is it alive? Cause I... Oh, it's tissue. What the heck?
Is that your last answer?
What?
Is it your last answer?
Stop. What is this? What is this?
So
what?
You're pulling its skin out.
What? What?
And by the time you pull one more...
What is this?
It's gonna bite you.
Stop, Lonnie, shut up.
Bleed.
What is this?
Use 10 fingers now. 10 seconds countdown. 10.
9. No, stop.
8. The pressure is on.
Is it an onion? Onion.
Wrong. It's a garlic.
I thought it's an onion.
Very close, went wrong.
Now until round 5.
Right now we're tied 1-1. If we go on to 2, we tie 2-2 again. Oh, we have to choose one from each. This animal is insane. Exotic animal, bro. Holy mama.
Okay. Yeah, I'm done. Moni, just to remind you, don't touch this too much. It's fragile.
Okay, this is a box.
It's a box, all right.
There's water, obviously.
Don't squeeze, man. You're close. Go hot, hot, hot. You know what hot, hot means close. Hot. Okay, Moni. I'm sorry, Salamander. Take off your mask.
Is it cookie?
Don't look.
Didn't look.
Now put your hand in the eye again. Oh, you can't. Like, it's very fragile. Just take a guess right now.
Put a bite?
No. Just take a guess right now, please.
It's a type of fish. Is no, it's salamanders.
Is that your answer?
No, it's a fish.
Is that your answer? A fish?
Fish salamander.
Like, cause like salamander, fish, they don't really salamander. Go like that. Fish would, like, when you touch it, it will go away, right?
Salamander?
Okay. Is that your final answer?
Yes.
I'll give you a second chance.
No, I'll give salamander.
Okay, you're wrong.
It's a salamander.
It's a Mexican salamander.
I'm still
fine, you're correct.
Yeah, I'm gonna win.
Dude, Molly, you nearly killed it, man. Goodbye, Sally, buddy.
There's a lot in this bunch.
Now,
bunch?
Yeah.
I'm gonna crawl.
This is getting escorted.
I'm just gonna open this.
Faster! 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 Faster!
Okay. This is the last one, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is the fifth. Is this alive?
Yeah.
It's alive. No. But why do you don't have any other boxes for this? So where are you gonna fit it? What is that? It's not moving, it's dead.
No, it's alive. I swear, it's alive.
Why is it so big? I'm gonna grab this. This is not... I'm gonna pull it out. I'm pulling out.
Sure, but just tell it's alive.
Oh, this is the decoration. Right?
Make
you're not allowed to put decoration, come on.
It's not decoration.
This is the thing?
There's more in it.
This is the thing?
Yeah, there's more in it. What's pals?
What?
Pals.
What are you talking about?
It's friends are with it.
Dude.
Bunch.
Is this
bunch
the thing? So there's no other thing? This is the thing?
No way.
No way, this is the thing.
Zoom in.
This is not the thing. I'm gonna squeeze it.
Okay.
Wait, so it's not a thing?
It is a thing.
But why are you letting me squeeze it?
Cause
I'm gonna break it.
10 seconds countdown.
Stop. Oh, can I break it?
10.
Wait, stop, Molly. Can I break it?
No.
For me? Is this the mom? No countdown. No countdown. Is this the thing, Mommy? It's not alive.
It's alive.
How is this even alive?
It is. Do you learn science?
It's a type of like plant, okay?
Exactly. Plants are living things.
Plant. Water plant. I can't just name the name, okay? It's a plant.
Is she correct?
Am I correct?
Is that your final answer? Is that your final answer? Just to make sure, is that your final answer?
Yeah.
You're correct. That means the game
are wait, you just bought a plant for this? You bought a plant for this?
It's creepy.
You're so weird, Molly.
It's creepy.
So weird.
It's creepy.
My items are way better. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Oh, not but yet. We gotta choose. Which one
do you choose? Salamander.
You choose my salamander?
What do you choose?
What are you gonna choose?
She chose my salamander?
What do you choose?
What am I gonna... You chose it, okay? So it's yours right now. It's yours right now, okay?
Yeah.
I choose the salamander, your salamander. Okay, says
what? No, I can't do that!
Yeah, I can.
Can we share a salamander?
No.
No! We're gonna share.
Just fine. Just okay, yeah, whatever. Share. So this is the end of the What's in the Box Challenge. It'll be called What's in the Box Challenge Gone Wrong.
Gone wrong.
If you guys liked it, please give a big fat thumbs up.
Smash it!
Smash that like button down below and subscribe if you're new to the channel and turn on notifications so you never miss a video.
And comment down below what video we're gonna do next.
We're gonna be making more of these box challenges, so stay tuned. Peace!